he's a weird guy, but I like it about him. I like it about him. He's an on-inside guy. He's a competitor for one. You can tell when you're out there on the field, the energy that he brings. He's a very knowledgeable guy. He came to the quarterback. He's very quarterback friendly. You know, he's going to put you in a position to be successful. You know, no matter if you want to run a play or not, but if the quarterback doesn't feel good about it, he's not going to call it. So that's what I like. You know, you have so much freedom within the offense. Pretty much, you know, it's the OC's game plan, but it's really the quarterback's game plan. You know, you go in there, check things off, you know, cross out things you may not like, some you may like. So, you know, just knowing that I have that in my back pocket, you know, it's been really great, you know.